mai.
A warm welcome to Shri S.S. Bissa, retired IS officer, members of the school managing committee and other dignitaries. We have gathered here to give a formal send-off to the outgoing batch of class 12. Life, they say, is like a book. Every chapter in this book has to come to an end sometime. Our students of class 12 have come to a point where one chapter transitions into next. It seems only yesterday when these children walked into the campus with pangs of fear, sprinkles of nervousness, but loads of expectations. And today, these children not only have strong roots, but wings to fly and soar high into the sky. We wish them good luck as they reach this milestone of journey of their life. According to Indian tradition, any auspicious occasion begins by prayer to invoke God Ganesha, the harbinger of good luck. So let's pray to God Ganesha to remove obstacles from our life and bless us. Ganesh Loka will be followed by the school prayer.
वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि सहस्रभुव निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वकार्येषु
Yeah.
Appreciative of our chief guest for having spared his valuable time to join us here and enhance our joy. May I request Honorable Shri Rajiv Jain, Vice Chairman, Bharati Vidya Bhavan, Jaipur Kendra, to present green bowl to our respected guest, Shri S.S. Bisa, as a token of respect and remembrance. Our respectable principal, Shri Deepak Dua, to formally introduce and welcome our distinguished guest to everyone.
Namaskar to one and all present. Before I commence, I feel it is our duty to pay homage and respect to all the martyrs of Pulwama who have laid their lives in the line of their duty towards the nation. May I request you all once again to please rise and observe a minute's silence in their honor. Thank you. Our honorable chief guest for today's occasion, Professor S.S. Bisa, Vice Chairman, Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Jaipur Kendra, Shri Rajiv Jain Ji, members of advisory board, Shri Kamal Kothari Ji, Shri Rajendra Bhanawat Ji, Deputy Director Higher Education, Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Dr. Batra, Consultant and Founder Principal of the school, Madam Kachwaha, Principal of Bhavans College, Srimati Aarti Chopra Ji, and other esteemed dignitaries present on the dais, parents, volunteers, and the students of the outgoing batch of class 12. It is my privilege to stand before you on this day to wish good luck to all the students of the outgoing batch. I have been asked to introduce our chief guest, which would be a daunting task, if not impossible for me, as it is akin to showing a candle to a radiant sun. Professor Bisa needs no introduction, He is a well-known figure in the echelons of administration. General